my dream, my dream, my dream, my dream. Girl, my dream is to live my dream.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the Reality Mode channel. I am Yashika, for those of us joining for the very first time. And I must apologize to my loyal subscribers for not keeping you informed or keeping you in the loop. I do apologize about that, and I trust that that will never happen again. So I'll keep you posted so you can look forward to something every week. Yes, thank you. So today I'll be focusing on young people, those young people who believe that because of their mental capacity they'll not be able to make it in life, or because them can't take the bookwork, people believe in them and they succumb to these beliefs. I am here to tell you that whatever you do, you will succeed. But if you believe, stay tuned for the video. Okay, so young people, I'm here to tell you that not everybody makes them right, right? But if you have a skill, make it in a life. People might say your head thick, but that's not it. Not people still educated are fools. You better have some of them really never go to school. Don't make nobody tell us that you're not going to make it. Hold your head high. If you have to read it 3 times to understand, just know say nothing wrong. Don't overload your mental capacity because of people and them animosity. You know, the great Usain Bolt, a lot of, the fastest man alive. But a lot of people said he wasn't bright, but on his feet, he was light. No, him worth millions in a life. Me, I'm a philosopher like Martin Luther King. But me can do me thing, and me still live and I earn something where everyone yearn. Everybody can be doctor, lawyer, or teacher, right? If everybody a doctor, lawyer, and teacher, tell me now, how me hair I go do? How me nails would I do? How would you get furniture to put in your house? What happened to carpenter? What happened to hairdresser? When you take a look, doctor, lawyer, hairdresser, carpenter, nail technician, barber, everybody can read and write. And that's enough for life. And a dunce them dunce. They're comfortable in their own skin. And that's a fit them thing. Again, I know everybody makes for bright. So don't lose sight. Keep your eyes on the prize. I say this to say that. Don't make nobody belittle you, right? Don't make because of people and their negative talk about you that it pulls you down. Surround yourself with positive people that can help to elevate you from the slum or take you out of poverty somewhere with their kind of motivation that they have, so you can draw positive energy from them. Understand? Yes. Don't surround yourself with all them, you know, them kind of people that will say, you're not going to make it. Not do it. Don't make because of them, you're not going to reach nowhere. Right? I remember back in high school, I wasn't able to speak English, and my teacher said to me, one of my teachers said to me, Grandma, you're the only person in the class that is allowed to chat patois. Of course, I was hurt, but she did a very good thing for me by belittling me and telling me that because you can't talk properly, you're only allowed to talk patois. Something for me. I went and I did my own research. I started trying to speak properly, which I can't speak English now, thanks to my teacher for highlighting the fact that me can't chat good. But you've made me into the person I am today. Thank you much. And that's the mindset I want young people to take. When people tell you that you cannot make it, outlive them. Show them, say, you not tell me how to do things. Show them that not because you said I cannot do this, it doesn't mean I am going to have that in me to say I cannot. You can be reminded that no matter what, you can succeed only if you believe. Again, thank you guys so much for tuning in. See you next time and bye. Have a good one.
Try and try.